Greetings, brothers and sisters. Our affirmation for today is that we will behold the Father's glory even as Christ beholds his glory. The New Testament repeatedly declares an unfathomable and incomprehensible truth. One day we will see God. We will know him as he knows us, and we will behold him in his glory. He will dwell with us in a new heaven and a new earth and be our light. I cannot begin to imagine how glorious that day will be.